the information you need relating to the sport you love, all within 5 minutes. NASCAR in 5 starts right now. Hello everyone, welcome to NASCAR in 5. I'm your host Bryce Turner. This weekend, NASCAR races at Iowa, a look at the schedule coming up, but first a look back to the races at Texas and Michigan. Joey Logano won the Firekeepers Casino 400 Sprint Cup race at Michigan. Chase Elliott, Kyle Larson, Brad Keselowski, and Kevin Harvick rounded out the top five. Meanwhile, Harvick continues to lead in the standings over Kurt Busch, Keselowski, Carl Edwards, and Logano. For more post-race coverage, visit carnuts.ca and click on Closed Wheel Racing. In the Xfinity Series, Daniel Suarez won the Menards 250 presented by Val Veline. Kyle Busch and Paul Menard finished 2nd and 3rd. Suarez continues to lead in the standings over Elliott Sadler and Ty Dillon. And in Texas, William Byron won the Rattlesnake 400 Truck Series race. Matt Crafton and Johnny Sauter rounded out the top three. Crafton continues to lead in the standings over Timothy Peters and William Byron.
It's time now for a news update. A few notes from last weekend at Michigan. Joey Logano, Chase Elliott, and Kyle Larson became the youngest top three in Sprint Cup history. Their average age of 23 was younger than the previous record of 24.7. In the Xfinity Series, Daniel Suarez became the first driver from Mexico to win a race in one of NASCAR's National Touring Series. And back to Sprint Cup, the number 42 team is penalized following Michigan. The car failed post-race laser inspection station measurements. As a result, interim crew chief Philip Surgeon has been fined $25,000. Chip Ganassi Racing and driver Kyle Larson have been docked 15 owner and driver points respectively. In other news, a fire broke out at the shop of Truck Series team ThorSport Racing on Monday. The team was able to salvage their haulers, some race trucks, and equipment from the Sandusky, Ohio shop. Following the fire, ThorSport worked on the trucks in the parking lot of a Kroger grocery store. The team says they will still run 4 trucks at Iowa, with drivers Matt Crafton, Cameron Haley, Rico Abreu, and Ben Rhodes. And the NASCAR Pinty Series will be in action Saturday at Sunset Speedway. For the latest information ahead of the race, tune into CanRace. A one-on-one interview with Sunset Speedway general manager and part-time driver Mark Dilley is featured. CanRace can be seen now on my YouTube channel.
The Camping World Truck Series is up first this weekend with the Speediatrix 200 at Iowa Speedway. The race will take place at around 8:45 p.m. Eastern tomorrow with broadcast coverage on FS1, Fox Sports Racing, the Motor Racing Network, and SiriusXM. Qualifying is set for tomorrow at 4:45 and can be seen on FS2. Then on Sunday, it's the Xfinity Series American Ethanol E15 250 presented by Enogen. The race will take place at about 1:45 p.m. Eastern with broadcast coverage on FS1, TSN2, MRN, and SiriusXM. Qualifying is set for tomorrow at 6:45 with TV coverage split between FS2 and FS1. And note the Sprint Cup Series is off this weekend.
Thanks for watching this week's edition of NASCAR 5. I'm Bryce Turner. Enjoy the races.